Okay, this morning we are all alone here in the north parking lot. And what we want to do is find the elusive marsh wren. It's out on the boardwalk. There's probably a number of them now. This is one of my favorite little birds to shoot. So that's the plan today. And we're scooting the coots off the shore right now. They head for the water, and they'll be back over here in a little while. Okay, I'm starting to hear the... Oh, there was a Wilson snipe that just took off. Flew to my left. Starting to hear the marsh wrens. See tree swallows. I don't know if you can hear that wren. It's way out there in those reeds. There he is, I see him. Two of them. Yeah, they're real close to me now. They like to get way down in the reeds, and then once in a while they'll come way up. That's when you want to shoot them. These two are chasing each other. There's one coming way up here. Let's see if I can shoot him. There's a red-tailed hawk in that tree out there. Probably can't see him. I got some good shots of this little wren that's maintaining its territory over here. There's another one here to my right. I'm gonna try to sneak up on him. Yeah, this little guy is out there singing up a storm. I'm taking pictures of him. And he's getting a little bit closer here. They don't have much of a song. It's more of a scolding call. Little white-crowned sparrow on the boardwalk. Who knows what he's getting? It's getting closer. They're somewhat fearless. You can get within 10 feet of them or so. A lot of swallows flying around. This guy just keeps getting closer and closer. Yeah, you must really be used to having people here on the boardwalk. He's probably 12 feet away now. Yeah, he's deciding that's about close enough. This guy just walked right by me, a couple feet away. I don't know if that's good or not. Really be hungry. There he goes. Another marsh wren. This is the fourth one I've seen. Although I haven't seen him, he's still hiding out there. Usually, if you stick around long enough, they come up. Get on a tall reed. It's a beautiful morning, no wind, a lot of wild radish. There's a number of ducks here, shovelers, green-winged teal. I haven't seen any pintail. I saw gadwall the last time I was out. A lot of red-winged blackbirds. Some black-necked stilts. The usual crowd. You know, this field is drying up. Water left in it. Red-winged blackbird on the top of that tree. There he goes. Here, a couple of geese taking off. Three of them. Mr. Redwing's back over here. I'll try to get a shot of him. You spotted a common yellow throat. I got a couple of shots of it. Let's see if I can't get some better ones. About the end of the trail, or the boardwalk here. Still lots of birds, song sparrows. Okay, here's the little viewing area at the end of the trail.